An inactive or non-keyed handle set uses a thumb turn that is not keyed. The thumb turn is most commonly on the interior side of the door. These handle sets are commonly used on patio or balcony doors, where locking is only desired from the interior. Both the interior and exterior handles will move up and down to operate the door.